story now. Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad Sangma and few of his cabinet members have left for New Delhi to seek an appointment with Union Home Minister Amit Shah on the issue of implementation of inner line permit system in the state. The MDA delegation is expecting an appointment with Shah at the earliest. Some of the MDA coalition leaders, including lone BJP minister in the cabinet, A.L. Heck, already left for Delhi yesterday. The meeting, which has long due, is likely to be held this week. However, the MDA team is yet to get an appointment with Amit Shah. Meanwhile, Meghalaya BJP President Ernest Mawrie has said that the centre is conducting an in-depth study on the constitutional provisions in regards to the demand for implementation for the inner line permit system in the state. Mawrie said that the centre will conduct a study and survey similar like surveys and studies done before the Assam Accord in regard to the demand for the implementation of the inner line permit in the state.
They are doing the study. You have seen in Assam Accord also, they have already done the study. I think sure for Meghalaya also, they'll do a study and maybe they'll do some survey also, how to implement the ILP. So even me as the state president also, I was up, down, Delhi, Shillong. So now all the process has been completed, organization election and Delhi election. I think with due course of time, anything might come out.
Meanwhile, BJP leader Bernard Marak said that there has to be a constitutional sanction to implement ILP as Khasi, Jaintia and Garo Hills areas, as these are scheduled areas.
Actually, introduce a different kind of a system. So there has to be a constitutional sanction, which is being studied actually, so that there is a feasible solution for the people in general. And nonsense came in the Act itself. So there is a very in-depth study being done on the areas, the provisions, the people, the practices of the people.